The Bucs O-line took another hit Thursday afternoon. All-pro tackle Tristan Wirfs suffered a strained oblique during Tampa's joint practice with Tennessee. He and center Ryan Jensen have now both been injured during training camp. Tampa Bay has not set a timetable for Wirfs' return.